much to all of you and the DesertFX organization. Whenever we are going to open our mouth means we are going to tell to the world that who we are. As you know already, I came from the Triplet RK Valley from the Department of Civil Engineering. In my engineering final year, I got internship in DesertFX. I joined on December 9th, 2019. I was there up to the April 28th. After that, due to COVID, I went back to my home, and there I used my lockdown time very productively. After that, DesertFX offered a full-time opportunity, and again I was back to DesertFX on December 1st, 2020. First of all, I worked in the research and development department, as well as parallelly in that department I helped sales and marketing by writing content to post in social media platforms, and then I talked with the management and they kept me in the QPS project under the selection leadership. That was the first time I was touching the tools and I was working. Oh my god, that's like completely new world to me. Whenever I used to go to the washroom, I cried in the washroom. Oh my god, that was very new to me. Whenever I met the HR, I used to cry. In front of the project manager, away sir, I used to cry. I don't know at the time what I was doing, and I felt like demotivated, depression. Oh my god, what is this? Somehow I overcome, I crossed that phase. That is also a phase in our life. I crossed that one. And I went to home. I did work from home nearly 3 to 4 months from home. During the work from home, I worked in the QPS project on maximum detailing and drafting and some part modeling. I have to work in the BIM 360 files sometimes. To work in the BIM 360 files, we need proper internet facilities and everything. I used to carry my laptop in my village on my shoulders and use it to roam here and there, where I can get the good internet connection like that. Oh my god, nearly 3 kilometers I roamed like that, in and out surroundings of my village. And I was using the V network. For that V network, from 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. internet was unlimited. And that was the time we get maximum speed, because 100 people will be a false sleep. I started working from 12 a.m. to 4:30 a.m. I will wake up, I was in wake up in at 12 a.m. by alarm. I will start downloading that NWD. Then I will start working with detailing and drafting at that time. Oh my god. So between 12 a.m. to 4:30 a.m. I was doing like that. Nearly I did 15 to 20 days like this only. But after that, once you open that BIM 360 file means, next time it will take somewhat less time. So like that I managed and I started working in normal times only. Somehow I got relieved from that project, and again I started working for the sales and marketing department. I written some blogs and published in the website. After that I again came to the Bangalore office, and then I worked in the HSBC project. That is nothing but desk numbering and detailing, only some amount. After that, present in ISO. For ISO project I am working, I have been working, and in the upcoming days, very near future, again I will be working for in QPS project. It seems there is some attachment to me and to the QPS. Okay, that's how it went, and now I am here in front of you people. And Why I accept this offer? Why I am in Hubli now, not Karnataka? And this could have been also, I am not able to adjust, though why I am here? Because I was that kind of a person in the college. I never interacted with many students. I was there with the faculty only, maximum. I believed in my education only. I thought my education only will save me. That's why I used to go to the classroom at 7:40 a.m. and used to come back to the hostels after 10:30 p.m. That's how I spent. And in between this, I don't know about the people, I don't know about my friends. I never joined, I never went to canteen. I went to temple with my friends on the occasion of Diwali and Janmashtami, that's it. And that's how. And I used to lock my classroom. Once I entered into the classroom, then I used to lock from the inside only. At the time, laptops and everything given to the hostel room, my friends, everybody got settled in the hostel rooms, they were studying there only. As a students, we have to be in the classroom, study in the classroom, we have to attend the library. That is that kind of person I was. So my brain acted like, you don't come to classroom, this is my classroom, I only will be there. I will talk with my benches and the walls, this is enough for me. You people don't have to come to the classroom at all. Like this, I use it to behave with my friends. So with this type of behavior, everybody, everybody went away. I was working in National Service Scheme Department and as a student placement cell coordinator in my college days. I maximum spent my time with the faculty and the administration only. In between, when I interact with my friends, is whenever there is a midterm exam or a sem exam, before 2 days, before the examination, they used to spend in my room. That's how it went in my colleges, and I am here now in Pentathlon. And still long way to go. I believed in my education, in my skills. I have a faith in me. I may be cry 1 or 2 days if I go to any new place. If I go into any new project, but after the 2 to 3 days, I will be normal. That's for sure. That's why I accepted this offer. That's why I accept this openly, and that's why I am here now. I don't want to repeat the mistakes at all. I don't want to. Oh my God. I want to face more. I want to experience more. I want to learn more. So long way to go, I believe that. And very young team, right? We are very, very young team when compared to Bangalore office also. I am expecting that with you people, my journey will be more accelerated, and more exponential growth, and everything more. There is nothing like less or small. Everything big one. If you are able to assume something means, that is not big, my dear friends. Remember, if you are able to assume, if you are able to imagine, it means that is also not big. Should be beyond that. Our purpose should be beyond that. We are coming to the office every day from 9 to 6. We are working and going. Why we are going? For the work and for service, is that only our purpose? No, not at all. There is something beyond that. There is something beyond all these things. Purpose. That's how I think and I am going in my life. And that's how I am moving along with the time. And one thing I am very focused is, I should win before the time. I should win before the time. Thank you very much. And that, to get the more time, I guess you people have seen a time billionaire video which is posted in our WhatsApp group. I can say my heartiest, I can say, I will become the time player for sure. Every day, see, when compared with the normal human beings and us, what makes the difference? Time only. Everybody getting 24 hours per day, we are also going to get. No, that should not be like that. They are waking up at 7, you wake up at 6, you will get 1 hour. That's how. Oh my God. We should win before the time. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.